My name is Jaime Avalos, and I've traveled throughout the world as a Marine, as well as a soldier in a MASH unit. I've even swam with sharks. I am now a registered nurse first assistant traveling the country, specializing in orthopedics as well as trauma. While exploring the Sierra Nevada mountain range on my time off, I saw something that would forever change my life. Now I explore the Sierra Nevada mountains using my skills in the military as well as medicine to help me locate what is said not to exist. Come follow me on my adventures here on Sierra Sasquatch.
I'm back up here again in the Eastern Sierras. It's kind of a rainy day, overcast at about 9,800 feet, kind of cool out. I took one of the casts from here. I took a casting from here. It looks like it came from this direction. So it was going through this stuff barefoot, and it came through here. Down. You can see where it goes along there. Here we're gonna follow this trackway. One thing you are gonna notice is how they kind of all just kind of line themselves up. See that? This one here looks like it was looking to the right, and this one there is looking to the left as it proceeded. So, and you're gonna see up here, put my walking stick, you can see how they all align there, give you a good example of it. Here we're gonna go ahead and follow this. It's taking all at times about a ditch which looking right there, so you can see it's looking that way, and that is actually the direction where people come through. It's taking about anywhere between 25 and 30 inch step, somewhere in there, which I would expect. I wouldn't expect a large step because it is muddy terrain. I mean, how would you walk through something really muddy? Again, you can see it there, just all line along one another. You can see this here. As it moves along the lake. Although this lake is up there, or it's a bit of a walk, there are people that come through here, but it doesn't appear as if they even noticed. They're probably more in tune with looking at the lake and see if there's anything in there. It's a good one that shows up. High arch here. You can see doggy's been through here. You see a female hiker and her dog was down here earlier. There he steps right into it. And they kind of keep on moving on in that direction. Now where I'm gonna head to next is up that way. What these tracks are telling me is that they're crossing over through here to a lake over there and to a lake over here. That's about a 300 foot elevation gain. It's gonna be a bit of a walk, but I gotta do it. That's all there's to it. So we can go back and look, and you can actually see up and up through that way. Some pretty rough stuff to be walking barefoot in. That's really odd. See the toes there? Okay. I'm gonna saddle up and head up to the next lake.